Lionel Messi and other Argentina players were almost hit by a power cable during Argentina's open top bus celebration in Buenos Aires following their 2022 FIFA World Cup win. A video of the same has surfaced online. In the video, midfielder Leandro Paredes' baseball cap can be seen falling after coming in contact with the cable.